was that noise?
Thank you.
kill you! won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
I hate that noise!
Probably just a bird, but I'll check.
Should find out what that is. I guess it was nothing. Ugh.
Chiare, friend. Anything a mercenary can do for you?
I can't contain myself. My lover has eyes poured from honey by Aphrodite herself. Her lips taste as if they were picked from pomegranate seeds. Her scent...
I get the picture.
But that's not even to speak of her soul. My darling Cleo's sweet, wondrous heart led her to me all the way from Corinth.
I actually provided safe passage for an Etera named Cleo aboard my ship.
You? You are responsible for the happiness that courses through every fiber of my being?
Looks like it.
Oh, mercenary, this is my lucky day. I had a ring I wished to get engraved for my darling Cleo, but it was stolen just this morning.
You want me to get it from the bandits?
Yes, it needs to be returned without a scratch.
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
By Zeus, thank you, Mistios.
You can leave everything to me.
These people sure like building boats.
You! Come to see the richest man in Achaia, have you?
You don't look rich.
The richest person in any land is the one who wants for the least. And I want for nothing at all.
Rich? Wanting for nothing and calling me over to help. Doesn't make sense.
Ah! A mind that thinks for itself. Someone save me from this horror. Relax, relax. The name's Democritus. Renowned thinker of thoughts, writer of rights, and questioner of answers.
I'm... Cassandra. And I've never heard of you.
Probably says more about you than me, Cassandra. Now you came here to help, hmm? So happens, I've uncovered the whereabouts of three divine mathematical discoveries.
Mathematical discoveries? Really?
Yes, really. The theorems, when combined with my own, will unlock the greatest mystery in the universe, which, as you know, is a place where mysteries strive to remain locked. Bring these three theorems to me, and I will reward you handsomely.
So, you get the theorems, and I get a reward. From a man who seems completely disinterested in drachmi.
Drachmi is for idiots! What I offer is far greater than that. But first, the theorems.
Fine. What are they?
Only the greatest achievements of rational thought. The original transcriptions of the Golden Ratio, the Pythagorean Theorem, and Zeno's Paradox.
Tell me about Zeno's Paradox.
Myself excluded. Zeno of Elea was the world's brightest philosopher, known for writing paradoxes that could stump anyone. His work was thought destroyed, but I happen to know the priests in Locris saved it.
About the golden ratio.
Ah, the divine number. It's a guiding principle in architecture, sculpture, and is found in nature too. The original is wasting away in the dirty hands of sculptors in Argos. It should be with a mathematician. Like me.
Where am I going to find the Pythagorean theorem?
It's all around you, of course. Deceptively simple, but subtly mysterious. The equation was apparently etched in stone. I heard the tale, it was lost in sunken ruins between three islands that form a triangle.
I'll find these theorems for you.
Come back as soon as you have one.
Someone's lying there. What's over there? You shouldn't be.
Now, my payment. Did you get it?
It's all yours.
So you are as brave as you look. Please, take this as thanks.
That'll do.
I should be careful. High security here.
Where did that come from? What the? Where did that come from? Check that out.
have only the finest goods. Done. Goodbye, then.
I need to find what that is. I'm watching you. You can't do what you want here.
This area will be well defended.
Slow down!
This is getting very irritating.
Somewhere else.
What are you doing?
I've got you now!
Yeah!
need to stop that now.
Get away!
The arrows came from over there.
Let's see how well you whistle when I knock your teeth out.
Oh, what now?
Vespine che chirie e follite, eccome!
That's enough. Stop pestering me.
It's for the seal, Leo.
But there was a noise. Oh well. If I wanted whistling, I'd buy a bird. Grant me wisdom, Athena. Malaka! Whistling again!
I would have sworn it came from here. Don't make me stop you myself.
Something's going on.
Thank you. There's nothing here.
Athena, don't you think?
Τους τόπους. Εξίσταμε τους χρόνους.
Yeah.
Best stay out of sight.
Espera, o Fenicia.
Seen them yet?
They're not here.
Don't give up. They're here somewhere.
If they were still here, we would have seen them by now.
Don't need be on peace.
Thank you.
gone for now.
I don't want to be spotted here.
This war will rage forever, and so will the cult.
What's that noise?
Yeah.
alert, soldier. What do you see?
They're not here, sir.
I want to know the instant you see anything.
Yes, sir.
Nothing here? Am I imagining things again?
Someone has to be close.
Clear over here, sir.
Report to me the moment you see something.
We'll find him. She got away.
Who did that? Huh? Oh, I'll find her. I don't see anything. We should have caught her!
Not going to let that happen again.
I was...
I should try to stay out of sight. be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Avicon esteem. I'm eternally thankful, Mystios.
Not much daylight left.